high, Ecclesiastics 3:11 says that he made everything beautiful in its time. And so I'm here in Yukon, Oklahoma. I'm at a school building that was built in 1910. It's three stories high, and I'm just going to step out here so that you can see this building.